It is an inescapable fact that the name Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen is known the world over for luxury living, for velvety fabrics, for overstuffed cushions. So how is it that I've become so addicted to black metal interior design? And why is it that I have now officially designated Bleating Apocalypse as the house band of House Llewellyn? Well, two reasons. First of all, they have my soul imprisoned in a small tin of Farrow and Ball emulsion, beige, which is spiteful. But secondly, it's because I rather like the cut of their jib. In fact, I wouldn't be at all surprised before too long if I weren't to award them one of my many maidens. But, boys, in the meantime, I hope this means something to you. I hope you like to know that, yes, indeed, your dancing pleases your lord.